Joey Chestnut carries a handful of peanuts in his jacket pocket in case he is stuck at a bus station. While private about his reasoning, he is quoted in a 2012 Vanity Fair article saying, "A fistful of honey-roasted planters tilted the scales of street justice my way at a Greyhound hub one rainy Rochester afternoon."